actually even mentioned I would be very happy to see this female this morning. Well, let me just move forward for you there, Dave. She's just disappeared. Looks like they've been around here for a couple of days. There's an old impala kill in the tree. Now, I know a lot of you might not like me, but me saying this, Ikanyeni is my favorite female leopard that we see, and we don't get to see her too often. Now, I only see one cub. She did have two, but that doesn't mean the other cub has definitely died. There could be another one around that we just haven't spotted just yet. Looks like the male cub. Now, I think they have been named, but I can't remember. So if anyone out there remembers what the names of Ikanyeni's cubs are, please let me know. Hashtag Safari Live or questions at wildearth.tv. She is a beautiful, beautiful female leopard. I'm just going to try reposition. Can see the little boy. He is looking absolutely gorgeous at the moment. Look at that. Oh, it's been a big cat feast down here. Oh, he's gonna go say hello to mom. Now, Dave, you definitely are the good luck charm. We haven't been down here since the day we saw the cheetah and the leopard kill, and now we come back down and we get two leopards and two cheetahs. Michael says this is the first time he's ever seen Ikanyeni on the live drives, and Vutomi, I'm not sure, I'm going to double check that, but that, I think it means lucky possibly. I can't remember. I think Shanae actually named this cat. Shanae did name this cat.